Wylie and Bethany Wilson were expecting a normal dinner at Silver Creek Family Restaurant Thursday, August 22nd, when they intervened in an attack in the women's restroom.
He was just standing right at the door, looking down at the door handle, not moving. I turned back around and said, that's a little weird. And so right after that, I started to put my phone back in my pocket, and that's when the lady came out of the bathroom. He shoved her back in and locked the door, and then she just started screaming bloody murder. So as soon as me and my wife heard the screams, we jumped straight up.
The couple immediately started ramming the door with their shoulders and asked others to call 911. They eventually managed to kick the door down and found the man standing over the woman on the bathroom floor.
The lady, she was on the ground screaming and crying and shaking really bad.
Wylie pulled the man out of the bathroom while his wife and another employee at Silver Creek Family Restaurant helped the woman.
After about a minute, he looked up and said, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to, and I looked straight at him and said, you know, it's a little too late for that now.
Law enforcement officers are calling the Wilsons' actions heroic, but they say they were just trying to help.
I would hope that somebody else would do the same thing if it was one of us.